Now, in this video, I'm going to be covering the TC Electronics M350. Many of you out there might say to yourself, hey, this unit looks familiar. That's because this is an emulation of TC Electronics' M350 hardware unit. The great thing about the addition of this reverb is that it allows us to have two independent reverb engines, but only taking up one effects rack. I'm actually using this effect in that exact way. For example, I have my guitar players who have their cleans on separate channels than their heavies. I'm not adding any reverb to the heavy channels. However, on the clean channels, I'm adding some reverb. Also, each guitar player has their own acoustic guitars that they play from time to time. So the way I have it set up is the first effects engine is to process their clean guitars, and the second one is for the acoustic reverbs. So now, let's look at the different controls. I'm just going to go over the top portion of the effect because the bottom one is the exact same. If we look here on the left, we see the different types of reverbs that we can dial in, from everything from a plate, a room, the spring reverbs, tile reverbs, the default, which is kind of like a hall reverb, ambience, church, gated, hall, lo-fi, and modulation. To the right, we have our pre-delay controls, then our decay times, then our color filter, and our mix ratio. On the far left, we have our input meters, and on the far right, we have our output meters. Down at the bottom, we see here in the top right-hand corner that this effects engine has two pages that we can scroll back to. So let's scroll between the two. All it's doing is just dropping it from the top effects unit down to the bottom unit. For the assignable controls, we have the ability to toggle through the different reverb types, as well as our pre-delay with a numerical value showing how many milliseconds of pre-delay we have, and the ability to adjust our decay time in seconds, then our color filter, and finally our wet-dry mix ratio. This reverb has recently been added, and if you haven't had the opportunity to check it out, I definitely suggest you do, because this is a great sounding reverb.